समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपीठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 8 पेज 99-101 ए रीडिंग द अनलकी फेस पेज 99 देयर लिव्ड अ मर्चेंट कॉल्ड हीराचंद इन दिल्ली इट वाज सेड दैट एनीवन who saw his face early in the morning would not eat anything that day. Akbar heard about Hirachand. Akbar wanted to know the truth. One day, when Akbar was on his way to the dining room, Hirachand was brought to him. At the same time, a messenger came. The queen was ill. Akbar left Hirachand immediately. He spent the whole morning with his sick wife. When he returned to the dining room, his meal was cold. He ordered a fresh meal. Meanwhile, Akbar began to feel ill. Page 100. A royal doctor was called for. The doctor told Akbar to rest and not eat anything for a day. Akbar said, "But I haven't eaten anything yet." "Whose face did you see this morning?" asked the doctor. Akbar told the doctor that he had seen the face of Hirachand. "I will put him to death," he said, "because he made me suffer." The news reached Hirachand. He was shocked that he had been punished. He fell at the emperor's feet and begged for mercy. But Akbar would not listen. The guard was summoned and Hirachand was immediately dragged off to the prison. Poor Hirachand wailed aloud in the prison. The guard took pity on him. Suddenly, the guard had an idea. "Let us call Birbal," he said. Page 101. What was Hirachand's punishment? Do you think it was right? Hirachand told Birbal what had happened. Birbal said, "Do what I tell you." It was time for Hirachand to be hanged. The executioner asked him his last wish. "I would like to see the emperor," said Hirachand. When Akbar came, Hirachand said, "Your majesty, is it true that you saw my face and did not eat anything for the day?" "Yes," said Akbar. "Your majesty," said Hirachand, "my face is worse than yours. I saw your face and I have to die." "Someone has taught you to say this," said Akbar. Hirachand said, "I don't know anyone here." "But you did not think of this plan yourself, did you?" asked Akbar. "You must have met Birbal." Hirachand agreed that he had met Birbal. "Birbal has saved me from killing an innocent man," said Akbar, and sent Hirachand away with gifts.